grapeseed to pick up a vehicle. Then, we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's missile launch center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You want to use the Barrage SUV or the Khanjali tank? We took them both off Avon, so it only seems right.
Approximately 10 hours later.
The main launch facility is at the end of that tunnel. Go, go! That's where you want to be! 50 years old, and these tunnels still look like they're under construction. Definitely a state-run project, then.
Fucking jerk! Ah! I will put you in the fucking...
Shoot, move! Set charges on the supply boxes. Avon's been on a real recruitment drive, evidently.
Lame ass fuck.
I hacked into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't!
Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it!
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila!
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from. Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on! You're in. Okay.
Sam!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Holy shit!
the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend!
Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique. Not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, oh please! God.
Thank you.
signal board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that.
4 minutes to missile launch. Shut down. Total annihilation averted.
We're in! Missile launch protocol override. Yeah! Don't celebrate just yet. Avon's got men all over there. There's some fighting still to do.
What happened, Avon?
Hardware fucking override! The launch is off! Sir?
The launch is only delayed, Avon. Soon I'll be controlling every system. Silo in the world. I won't need you then, Avon.
But I'm your father.
I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived. Combined. Twice.
While Clifford's online, we're still in danger, right? Looks like they've got him in mobile cloud servers topside.
There's a relay to an orbital cannon on the top floor of the base. They can use it to blast those servers.
Okay, quick! Get to the satellite gun and blast Clifford back to stupidity! Okay, get onto the base's orbital cannon controls and take out Clifford for good!
What was that?
They are killing me, Avon. I wasn't bad. They are bad. They would have...
One pathetic sob story later.
Okay, is that all the thrusters? Good. There'll be a
copy of Clifford somewhere, right? Or a beta, repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good today.
Thank you, people. Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No, 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 no. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Kress.
Mr. Kress, the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also going to expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's going to be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys. And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest? We'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know? I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.